This video clip presents the hidden element and layer options of the Rhino 3D model importing. Activate the file, interoperability, merge command, and click the settings. You can find the hidden element and layers options in the lower side of the options dialog. Note, in Rhino, it is possible to hide an individual element regardless of if its layer is visible or not. By default, such hidden elements are not imported to ARCHICAD. To import them, check the Import Hidden Elements checkbox. In this case, you can choose or create a separate layer for these elements in ARCHICAD at the bottom of the dialog. Note, the hidden elements on the visible layer in Rhino will be visible in ARCHICAD after importing. Only the hidden elements on the hidden layer in Rhino will be hidden in ARCHICAD as well. By choosing the Keep Rhino Layer Structure Default option, each Rhino layer will be recreated as a separate ARCHICAD layer. Layers are generated according to the Rhino's layers and sublayers path, plus the extension Rhino. By choosing the Place All Elements on a Dedicated Layer option, you can specify the ARCHICAD layer to use for all elements imported via this Rhino model. If you use the Open for Importing command, type a name for the layer. If you use the Merge command to import the Rhino model, you can use the pop-up to choose the ARCHICAD layer on which to place the entire Rhino model. Let's see two examples. You can see three elements in Rhino. We'll hide one of these elements and also its layer, and save it. Now let's open this file in ARCHICAD. Click the Settings and check the Import Hidden Elements checkbox. Choose the Keep Rhino Layer Structure option and then click OK and open. Open the layer settings. As you can see, all the layers generated in ARCHICAD with the Rhino extension and the hidden layer in Rhino also became hidden in ARCHICAD. However, the hidden layer contains the elements. In another example, we'll use Merge to import the previous Rhino file. Now we uncheck the Import Hidden Elements checkbox and choose the Place All Elements on a Dedicated Layer option. Click the Layer pop-up and select, for example, the Morph General Layer for Elements. Click OK and then Open. As you can see, the hidden element in Rhino hasn't been imported, and the other elements shifted to the selected Morph layer. When you import a Rhino model, the hidden element and layer controls help you to define how to interpret Rhino's hidden elements and layer structure.